Hello, everybody. Happy Thanksgiving. This is the Mentor World Cup Thanksgiving 2021. I'm Patrick Mealy, and this is MooMooDa. And today, we'll have the Thanksgiving Mentor World Cup. So, MooMooda, I'll see you at the end. And in the meantime, we're going to check out our groups. Here they are, and in order, we got New Caledonia, Thailand, Gabon, and Curacao. Group B, Suriname, Djibouti, Sudan, and Pakistan. Group C, New Zealand, Peru, Switzerland, and Andorra. Group F, Fiji, Montserrat, Estonia, and Bangladesh. Group B is Bosnia and Herzegovina, Iran, Macau, and Papua New Guinea. Group F is Ghana, Kyrgyzstan, Puerto Rico, and St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Group G, we got Somalia, Canada, South Africa, and Congo DR. And finally, from Group H, Qatar, China PR, Oman, and the Philippines. So, I am controlling the Philippines. I'm controlling Bangladesh. So, we're going to start with Bangladesh, since Somiti just scored Bangladesh as number 32. So, we're going to control Bangladesh now. And let's do this. So, let's do this. So, we're going to play as Bangladesh in the Mentor World Cup. So, our first match is against Estonia. But before that, we're going to take a look at so far. Gabon defeat Curacao, and New Caledonia got points, 1-1. Suriname and Sudan got wins, and the rest yet to be determined. Suriname defeat Djibouti 6-0, and Sudan defeat Pakistan 2-1. New Caledonia and Thailand draw 1-1, and Gabon defeat Curacao 4-1. Okay, so our first match is against Estonia. So let's find out if Bangladesh can defeat Estonia, or will Estonia easily defeat Bangladesh. Let's see. Let's see if they can defeat them. Okay, it's a 1-1 draw. Interesting. Okay, so our next match is going to be very, very easy for Bangladesh. It's going to be against Montserrat. Can Montserrat defeat Bangladesh? We'll find out who it is. Oh, wow. Yes, they did. 3-0. That's their victory over Montserrat. And our final match is up against Fiji. All right, so... Before we go to a match against Fiji, let's take a look at the groups. Thailand and New Caledonia. Thailand and New Caledonia in Group A. Pakistan, Sudan in Group B. Switzerland, New Zealand in Group C. Fiji and Bangladesh in Group D. Bosnia and Macau in Group B. Wow. How did Macau win? Wow. Let's have a look. Wow. Macau won 2-0 over Papua New Guinea. Okay. And that's a huge surprise. But Bosnia defeat Macau, though. Okay, so let's continue. Kyrgyzstan and Ghana in Group F. South Africa and Canada in Group G. And Group H, China and Oman. All right. Our last match is against Fiji. So... Oh, accidentally simulated, but it's 2-0 to Bangladesh. They're through to the last 16, and here we have our round of 16, but before we get to that, let's take a look at the groups. Thailand and New Caledonia advance from Group A. Group B is Pakistan and Sudan. Group C, Switzerland and New Zealand. Group D is Bangladesh and Estonia. Group E is Bosnia and Herzegovina and Macau. And Group F is Kyrgyzstan and Ghana. Group G, Canada and South Africa. And China and the Philippines from Group H. And we got a round of 16. Thailand and Sudan. Switzerland and Estonia. Pakistan and New Caledonia. Bangladesh and New Zealand. Bosnia and Herzegovina and Ghana. Canada and the Philippines. Kyrgyzstan and Macau. And China and South Africa. Okay, so our next match is against New Zealand. So, what can Bangladesh do to defeat New Zealand? Let's find out. got knocked out, okay? So, let's find out who will win the Mentor World Cup on Thanksgiving. Okay, let's see. We're simulating. Here we go. New Zealand has won the Mentor World Cup on Thanksgiving. And that for New Zealand, it is Tom who has won for New Zealand. Congratulations. New Zealand is the winner of the Mentor World Cup. And it's Thailand who come in second. Also, Tom, wow. Second and third place is very impressive. I'm sorry. First and second place is very, very impressive for you, Tom. And let's go ahead to the brackets, final brackets so far, by the way. And China is in third place. China was represented by Somaiti. Congratulations, Somaiti. And Canada is in fourth place. Canada was represented by Suharon. Congratulations to you. And the quarter, and let's take a look at the brackets. So, Ghana defeat Bosnia and Herzegovina 2-1. Canada defeat Philippines 1-0. Thailand defeats Sudan 3-0. Estonia defeats Switzerland 1-0. Kyrgyzstan defeat Macau 2-0. China defeats South Africa 2-1. Pakistan defeat New Caledonia 2-0. New Zealand defeat Bangladesh on penalties. The score is tied at 2. On the right, Canada defeat Ghana 1-0. Thailand defeat Estonia on penalties 5-4. 1-1 on the regular. China defeat Kyrgyzstan 2-1. New Zealand defeat Pakistan on penalties 4-3. It was 2-2 on aggregate. And Thailand defeat Canada 5-4 on penalties. It was 0-0. New Zealand defeat China 2-1. And China defeat Canada in the third place match. And New Zealand had defeated Thailand in the final. All right, Tom, come on. You're going to the podium. You won with New Zealand. All right, Tom, congratulations on winning the Mentor World Cup Thanksgiving special with New Zealand. I know this is your third victory with New Zealand, and I'm sorry, this is your first victory with New Zealand. This is New Zealand's first ever victory, and Tom, this is your third Mentor World Cup win. It's a special win for you, and I hope you had a very happy Thanksgiving to you. And now, it is my honor to present to you the Mentor World Cup Thanksgiving 2021 trophy to you and New Zealand. Congratulations. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the Mentor World Cup Thanksgiving special with you guys, as well as you did, right, MooMooDa? Yeah, he likes it too. Yeah, and I hope you had a very happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy your turkey, gravy, mashed potatoes, cranberry stuffing, cranberry sauce, and all that. I hope you enjoy your Thanksgiving meal tonight, and please subscribe if you can. Please comment, subscribe, and give it a like, and we'll talk to you in a few days. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving.